Tell you that much, babe.
No. You want to go waste away all the money that you just took the trouble to steal.
Hey, a man's gotta live. Besides, your old man was a piece of cake. He was half drunk there in his office, and the money was right there in the briefcase, right? Just like you said.
Oh, what? You think I was lying to you?
Sugar. Why would I think such a thing?
Well, you do know how I like to contemplate the what-ifs.
Fair enough. Why didn't you do it yourself? Could have been a hell of a lot easier. You know the kind of excuses I had to make for a proofreader to get in and talk to the big man?
Funny. Short story writer needs a short end.
What are you talking about?
My father never liked the half-witted pulp dribble he published. But somehow now this whole situation just seems too appropriate.
I don't know what you're getting at, honey.
I was counting on it.